For the first time this year, health officials believe that mosquitoes have spread the Zika virus in Texas. The person who is infected lives in Hidalgo County. The health department says that that person did not travel outside the country, where you're more likely to get the virus from infected mosquitoes. Doctors say that the person infected with the virus has recovered, and they don't think that Zika is still spreading.